Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to use content aware fill in Photopea. Photopea is a free online photo editor. We can go to this website to use Photopea for free. Now I click start using Photopea. Next we can go to photo folder. I have an image. I drag and drop into Photopea to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Next, if you want to use content aware, firstly, we can go to use nozzle tool, or we can use other tool to make a selection. In this tutorial, I will use nozzle tool. And then click and drag. I select this girl. So I click and drag around this girl. And release the mouse button and close the selection. Next, we can go to edit and then go to fill, or we can use shortcut Shift F5 to use fill. Now I go back. I press Shift F5. So the fill window is open. Next, we can go to fill and choose content aware. Next, we can press OK and wait a moment. So content aware is done. The girl is removed and filled with the sky color. So this is how we can use content aware in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More videos will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.